If you're wondering about what to do with the packets after you've finished eating, then just hang on while I finish these. So you're going to take your packet and we're going to fold it three times. One. So the first fold leaves you with two halves to fold. Fold it over again like that. Then you're going to fold a triangle in the first corner. Fold the triangle over again, so it makes another triangle. Fold it over again. Another triangle. Then this other side, fold it down into a triangle as well. So you've got two triangles either side. And then tuck the one triangle into the other. And you end up with a nice little triangle crisp. And if you've got your bigger bag that you've had your packets of crisps in, you can do the same with that. Let's have a look. One fold, two folds, triangle one, two, three, four, five, triangle on this side, tuck it in. And there's your nice little triangles. Just to be extra neat and tidy.